What are we gonna do now? Our guys have no fucking HP. Okay, that fixes it at least. Set up. The fuck is it with the HP? God damn it, game. Well, I guess we have to hope to God it actually fixes itself somehow. Otherwise, we're fucking screwed. Yeah, Cyrus has more health than Tarkus and Avitus. That shouldn't happen. What are we gonna use on him? I guess these. Let's keep him melee for now. Okay, I guess we're gonna be using him instead of a virus for now on. Oh, let's see what this one is like. I guess let's give him a ranged weapon for this though. Speed 1, 2.
The Orc assault is about to begin, Commander. The green skins will target the generators powering the array. If those fall, the relay will be theirs.
Forward, remain vigilant.
Yeah, we still have... Oh god. Our health is still fucked up.
This is Avitus.
Tactical squad repositioning.
Maybe I should have kept Cyrus for this.
Devastator, adjust your positions. You're in position.
Ready. this is gonna be perfect. Ooh, that looks good. Easy. And look at him and his golden helmet.
Advance.
Oh, finally another heavy bolter. Like how the fucking Cinder Strike did fuck all to them. Yeah, imagine if all of these got through into melee. Oh, that would have been awful.
Tactical squad repositioning.
Goddamn, the game looks good when it's running at above 60 FPS, or 60 FPS at least. It doesn't happen once you're playing the mod. The fucking grenade did nothing. It would be cool if you can destroy the bridge there, so they can only come from this way, up top. You go intercept those four. Nice. What do we need to give him? Look at that, the commander alone can't really do fuck nothing to them. He can though. And you can see the enemy spawn. I don't actually know what's giving us the sight range. I think it's probably one of the armors, right? Oh, finally another grav gun.
Array secured. Advance.
Not bad, not bad. Now I want to see what the bolter is like. Although it might be a Chaos Rising bolter, so we're not going to be able to use it. This is going to be like level 30 or something. This one. The Unclean. Yeah, it's probably going to be a Blighted, but you know, a Chaos Bolter.
Excellent work, Commander. Losing that array would have been a devastating blow in our fight to save the sector.
No. It has a flamer on it too. Yet we got sword. Another grav gun. Got this. That does increase our range quite a bit. Actually, give that to Tarkus. Give the commander the other one. But even though it does less damage than this. Oh, plasma grenades, right. Out. If you can get range damage, okay. What damage? If we lose our ult. What? Go with this one. yapayım? And yes, yeah, nice. Let's do this one real quick.
Commander.
Alright, I didn't check the dreadnought. Or could have equipped him some other weapons. He's actually taking damage. Ooh, a flame burst, nice. Yeah, how about you kill those guys? Right, no one has HP. The commander even has lower HP than Tarkus. They got a tank. Our mine is getting destroyed pretty easily. Yep, good. Look at them sneaky boys. See how much damage that does. Well, I guess it does something at least. You gonna replenish troops? Oh, he stopped. Capturing it. Passive. But let me try out these. I'm not sure if it's better on the other one. Grenades. I like how that thing actually took damage even though the rockets from Dreadnought exploded up here. so good. He's actually targeting the storm boys down there. Can't hit them though. Oh shoot, there goes two. Alright, you can just get them up. Maybe get out of there. Alright, I can disable him. Forgot about that. Never mind. I'm actually surprised that didn't do damage to Davian too. How about you go back and replenish? Yeah, the Melta Sweep should deal damage to him. Or he's just not gonna do it. Never mind. Eh, fuck. Oh, they're stuck. Jesus. God damn it. Like how the commander can just sit there and eat it. Eat the charge.
Oh, what's my guts telling why over there?
The you did.
Victory is but a prelude to the next battle.
Level 15 commander cloak? I don't think it is.
This is grave news, Commander. We cannot stop the Tyranids without the scans from the Astronomic Array. Do we have any leads on what happened to the Tech Priest reports?
It seems the Array has attracted the attention of an orc named Ripus Lydda. He has stolen the data slate, giving the Array's location, and vanished into the deep jungle.
Do we have Ripper Splitter's location?
Not yet, but we have found one of his lieutenants. I am uploading his last known position to your map display.
Find and eliminate that orc, Commander. We cannot let him escape.
Not usable. What? Oh, Deviant Wall, never mind. One we just got. Level 15. Okay. Goofy. I think I'm gonna stick with that one. Avatus, okay, that's fine. No new armors for him. That one. Good. I mean, I would like to use that, just melee doesn't work in this mod. For this mod.
Near his location. Be on guard.
He should be worried, not us.
Grab the shrine.
Your opponent, Avatus. That path leads to an early grave.
I shall smash that
orb. Oh, what the fuck is spawn? Rocks hiding the enemy.
See for the enemy. Death before dishonor. Under attack from the troopers.
Okay, maybe turning a corner like that wasn't such a good idea. How about you come over here and you come over here? How about you turn around and shoot those guys? They were just staying there. They had a shot on it.
In position, that Zeno spotted.
Can't remember when do you get orbital bombardment for the commander. I see what the problem is.
I won't do it. This is wrong.
Why the hell did he go all the way over there? Nice.
We shall secure those resources.
Any command cover.
Attack this way, brothers. Advance. Destroy it. Yes, brother.
Do a shitload of damage. Yup. Okay, how about you kill? What the fuck are they doing? Okay. I don't think those flamers are actually gonna damage us, boys. Never mind. Look at all that loot.
Zeal and fury are rewarded with victory.
Ooh, nice. Double auto cannons.
We finally have Ripper Splitter's location. Review the mission briefing in your map display and
recover
that data slate. This will allow us to finally pinpoint the Astronomic Array's location.
These orc attacks are taking their toll, Captain, and drawing our attention away from the Tyranids. Is there any way we can deal a decisive blow that will stop them once and for all?
Orcs are like the many-headed Hydra, Sergeant. Cut off one head, and two more will often appear. But if we keep eliminating their chieftains, the true war boss will eventually appear. And when he does, we will deal the killing blow. Angelos out.
A little screwed us on HP though. But let's see. For this, can we use anything new? Look like it. Okay, I think after this one we got the normal mission. Or not the normal mission, the one where we actually get to the array. Oh god, Jesus. Oh, this is bad. We could have been like insta-gib there.
It's too much. Pin it.
Oh god, our HP is screwed up. Right, I need to go get Shrine, so let's get over there. Oh my god. Like how he, look at that. That 360 spin around to actually fire the plasma. bit hectic. Why do I feel there's more enemies in the hard version of the mod? Oh, come on. You could have threw him a little bit closer to us, right? Those are gonna kill him instantly, I think. Okay, maybe not.